this crossing in Ripponlea. As you can see, it has a safe tram mechanical bell, Westinghouse lights, and a Western Railroad Supply gate mechanism. No, the other side's the same, except it's got a Westinghouse mechanical bell. Or really, that's known as a hybrid, I should say. That's a Westinghouse hybrid. Here at this level crossing in Ivanhoe, and over there is the last teardrop bell still in operation here in Melbourne. Let's check it out. There it is. Not sure this will come out, but that's Mackenzie on Holland. This is Mackenzie on Holland. Sorry, I know it's a bit shaky. I haven't got a tripod to do this. But there it is. So that's made by an Australian company called Mackenzie on Holland. And it's pretty much the same design as the Union Switch and Signal ones in the US. They were made under license here. But you can see that the whole crossing is really old. They haven't really done anything to it. It's all got vintage equipment. We've got vintage lights here. Also Mackenzie on Holland. Same brand as the teardrop bell. Got the old gates. And a Western Railroad Supply crossing gate mechanism. And over there it's the same, except there's a more recent Westinghouse mechanical bell. Yeah, such an old crossing. It's amazing this stuff has lasted so long. So see if we can catch these in action. Thank you. crossing in Brighton Beach. See, this has Westinghouse mechanism. Mackenzie and Holland lights, though they've been converted to LED. Then up there, we have a General Signals E-Bell. Same over the other side. At Werribee, and this little crossing here has some LED converted Mackenzie and Holland lights. Although, sorry, the actual lights are Westinghouse, but the little unit out there is Mackenzie and Holland. We have a Western Railroad Supply crossing mechanism. At the top, a Westinghouse hybrid bell. Same over there as well. Here at Yarraville Station, you can see we have a Westinghouse gate mechanism, all Westinghouse lights, and a Barker Technics E-Bell. Same with the other side as well. Thank you.
I'll go cross those up.
Yeah, like you need to use the store. Give store when you're on the phone way out, yeah?
I'm out the back of Little River today in Victoria, Australia, at this very quiet country crossing. As you can see, it's got a pretty decent setup. We'll do a bit of a rundown of the signals. As you can see, it has a Western Column Haze gate mechanism, Westinghouse lights, and at the top there, a Safetran electronic bell. It's also got the old style gates as well, which is interesting. And over this side, as you can see, it's pretty much the same setup, except on this side we have a Western Column Haze mechanical bell. And not that long ago there was also a Western Column Haze bell on that side, but it's been replaced recently with the new Safetran electronic bell. Alright, so let's see them in action. Thank you. Coming in there. That's it.